case, which was to be my last, made me see that human nature was a mystery that logic alone could not illuminate.
This gentleman is a detective.
Was that him?
His name is Mr. Sherlock Holmes.